ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਮਾਈ ਡੀਅਰ ਫਰੈਂਡਸ, ਵਿਊਅਰਸ, ਆਲ ਆਰ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਦਿਸ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ। ਨਮਸਕਾਰ, ਆਦਾਬ, ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ। ਟੂਡੇ ਆਵਰ ਚੈਨਲ, ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਆਵਰ ਚੈਨਲ ਗੁਰੂ ਰਾਮਦਾਸ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨਲ ਸੁਸਾਇਟੀ talking on 2017 trend topics. My topic is mudra science. This topic would be entitled let's go rewind 2017 as per YouTube's guidelines. Now I will try to elaborate about the science of mudra, for which I have uploaded many videos in this year. Now trending topic is this, and I will try to explain you how mudra science works in our body. First of all, we have to know, before formation of universe there was a sound. Before formation of universe there was a sound. It means energy was in the form of vibration, and that vibrations are very sacred, secret and very powerful. And the sacred means pure. That sound is very pure, and all sounds are come out from that pure or sacred sound. That sound is true, and from true entire air has come out, and thereafter air has oxygen and hydrogen. Water has come out from the air by formation of chemical reaction between oxygen and hydrogen. Thereafter, water has formed entire universe. All the living things come out due to water. Our body also contains 70% water, and oxygen it also takes, and carbon dioxide our body rejects. So universe is also made of 5 elements. One is air, another is water, another is space, another is heat, and earth. Our 5 fingers representing all these elements. This is my hand. 5 elements are represented by the finger. This is the finger of air. It represents air. This is the space. Then third is earth. Fourth is water. And this thumb is heat or fire. All these 5 elements made our body. An entire universe is made of these 5 elements only. Balance of these 5 elements in universe and in our body are important phenomena. Universe has infinite energy. Infinite energy, it has sound energy as well as other type of energies are also there, like magnetic energy, light light energy, sound energy and chemical energy, mechanical energy and many other kind of energy, potential energy, kinetic energy, like this energies have so many forms. And this energy cannot be destroyed, nor it can be created, nor it can be destroyed. Therefore, only change of form of energy take place. Wherever it takes changes, it only change the form of energy from mechanical to chemical, chemical to electrical, like that. And entire things in the universe moves by the smallest particle and biggest planet. Biggest planet means our Earth is one of the planet, and Earth is moving around its own axis as well as around Sun. Sun is giving light to entire galaxy, not only Earth but also other planets. Those are moving around Earth in our galaxy, and this type of infinite galaxies are there on the universe, and all have been come out by that secret sound. And this sound is very powerful. When universe was not formed, before that this sound was there, and by this sound everything has been generated. This may be called as sound, this may be known as energy as well. And energy can change the form. Now we have to consider the smallest particle on the universe, that is called atom. Atomic structure, we know what kind of neutron, proton and electrons are there inside the atom. Electrons are negatively charged particle moving around nucleus of it, and protons are neutrally charged particles concentrated at focus or nucleus of atom. Similarly, positron or positively charged particle proton, they are also available at nucleus of atom. Only a small particle which is considered as weightless in our science, that is negatively charged called electron, it rotates around the nucleus. In this way, it is the smallest particle in the universe called atom, and same is the pattern on the universe of the galaxies. All the galaxies are having one nucleus just like a sun, and all the stars are one sun of their own galaxies, and they are far away from our Earth, and it affects our human body. Whether they are far or near, but it affects human body on entire planet's Earth. So many type of animals, so many type of human beings, and so many living things are there on the Earth. They all are affected by the five elements, and they all are made of all the five elements which just now I counted. Once again I will count: air, water, space, heat and earth. In this way, entire living being are formed, and all the living being, animals, horse, etc., having DNA. And this DNA in general is universally similar. Small differences also there, so that man and animal can be distinguished. But fundamentally, because everything has come out from the energy called sound that has been generated, 84 lakhs species on the earth. Scientific development is every day moving up and trying to find out many facts. Those are underground. Many scientists, many doctors, and many more people, researchers, they are researching, and they found human being is the supermost body on entire universe. Why it is superior than others? Because it has IQ. Quality of IQ is there in human body. Secondly, consciousness is also there in human body. Means it has adequate amount of consciousness. All the living beings are having consciousness, but human body has some special consideration by the God. He has gifted us so many qualities, those are unparalleled and unique. Our body is not a small thing. It is very complicated and very integrated body, and it is generating so many cells, so many chemicals, so many hormones, and so many things inside is going on, and we are growing our body from small 6 inch to 6 feet or 7 feet, 8 feet long. Like that is the development of human body, from 0 to 6 feet, like that. Means I want to only state, human body is a very superior thing amongst all other creature created by the God. What speciality is there in our human body, we have to understand. I want to concentrate on that. Mudra, if our body element, 5 elements go to imbalance, how to bring back the balance, this is important. All the 5 items are, suppose in some case, due to some reason or other reason, it is unbalanced, then mudra will bring back to the balance of that, and disease occur due to unbalancedness will go out of our body. This is the very big science, very big dealing, and very complicated. Mudra science is a science which create balance between all the 5 elements. Those are got imbalanced due to various reason. Food may be the reason. Environment may be the reason. Our emotional things, our mind is also a factor to imbalance the elements. Suppose environment means cold season is there. Due to coldness, over coldness, body's balance will go out and people will start cold, fever, or like that. If our emotion is unbalanced, gastric trouble, acidity, etc. will come to our body. Means many other reasons are there. Infection, suppose body got some infection from any source, it will get imbalance. So balance is important, and mudra science is only depend upon that. Now I have shown many times five fingers in each hand, all are representing one element. So folding of finger, our finger has divine pharmaceutical things in its hand. From here magnetic field is there, and around this aura is there, means one bio electromagnetic field is generated. Not it is not visible, but it is coming out from whole body, from everywhere. But fingers are very important. Fingers has lot of acupressure points also, which will create balance in body, and which will create many thing to rectify. In mudra also these points are taken into the consideration by our old Rishi Muni etc. Those made this mudra etc. So mudra science we have to using to balance the elements. All the five elements if get unbalanced by mudra, several type of mudra I have explained in my YouTubes, in this channel, to help the people. And it is free of cost. Hands are free, and having lot of energy and creating balance in the body, and we will be free from our disease etc. Now I would like to focus your attention to learn the mudra, knowledge of mudra science. It is free, it is sacred, it is very useful for human beings. We have to spread as maximum as possible, because everybody should take advantage of this science around the globe. Many things I have uploaded, and some more are left that I will upload in future for each and every specific disease. Specific mudra is there. 100 mudra I think I have uploaded, and many more I will upload in future. Now I want to conclude. This science is very great. Everybody has to understand. It is a scientific knowledge. It is ancient knowledge. It is very old. It is related with our universe. Whatever elements are there in universe, same elements are available in our body. Universe is very big. It is infinite. So it will not disturb. We cannot disturb infinite. Only we are finite. Our body is finite. It has little energy as compared to universe. Universe is universe. Universe is infinite. So we may have unbalance, but universe will not have any unbalanced condition. So long super consciousness is there, it will remain balanced. And whenever super consciousness want to complete this world, what will be happen? Electron and proton in the atom will join together, and entire universe will be collapsed within no time. Thank you very much. You have given me time. I would like to spread good knowledge to all.